Don't ever try this. Here's an easy spell that you can use to communicate with animals. It works best with empaths. First, you're just going to need some sort of small jar. Now inside of it, put some salt, a bay leaf, and a little bit of the hair of the animal you're trying to speak to. Combine it inside the small jar and keep it on you. Next time you encounter the animal, you'll be able to communicate with it.